Hey guys, hope you had a great Christmas. Just going to do a quick video today. It's only a couple of short lanes. I just want to test out the new camera that I got. So I've got a new dash cam. So that'll be replacing the phone that I was using before. So hopefully it's pretty good. It's got much higher resolution, so hopefully it improves the video quality. So let's get on and see what it's like. So the reason I'm trying out this new camera is because it frees up a bit more options with using other cameras for better angles. So I know if you remember one of my last videos, I had to have the camera all the way over in the corner. This way I can have a bit more of a close-up camera for facing me. Keep that one up nice and high to look out the front without this one getting in the way. So hopefully it should be a nice improvement on what it was before. Guys, just going to get this one to track me so I can follow it on the map. There we go. So I hope everyone had a good Christmas. Hope everyone got some nice things. Well, I got some bits for the Land Rover now, so that's going to make a couple of nice videos. I've got something coming up on the 1st as well, so something very soon. I'm hoping you guys will enjoy. If you do hear that rattle, I do apologise. One of the sidebars. Ever so slightly loose, just enough to make a noise. Nursed on the way over here. views when you get out the top. Thank you. I'm using Trailwise 2 just to sort of locate where we are. So we're going to go around to the left. Okay. Let's back up that way. Okay. Right, so. next to no visibility on me at the moment. I do apologise, I should have come out earlier. Hello! Well, hope you enjoyed that one. I hope the camera's alright. Let's hope the footage came out pretty good. Other than that, I should be doing a couple of videos soon. I've got something planned for the first, big job on the Freelander. And I've got an exhaust video coming up, hopefully fairly soon. Let's have a look, see what I can do about this lighting. Let me put that on. Hey! Yeah, so I should have an exhaust video coming up soon. I've got a few other jobs planned as well, so hopefully some good stuff coming up soon. Hope you enjoy this one, hope you enjoy the other content that's coming up. I've got some big news coming up soon for a pretty big job again. That's pretty different and pretty out there, so yeah, hopefully keep you guys interested and get some more footage out. So see you guys soon.